Everybody, Friday burpees. So, gonna do 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Haven't done that one for a while, so it sounds like a good thing to do today. I'd like to do rocking chairs. I was manhandling the 2-foot bucket today, so we could pick it up with the 3-foot bucket, and did something to my knee. It's just like makes no sense. But after I was manhandling the bucket, my knee was all weird. So I did a bunch of warm-ups just now. It's all crunky, you know. Not like Little John. Not like yeah. But like just it makes, you know, it goes clunky, clunk, a crunk, a crunk. Even after warming up. So if it hurts, I'll stop with the rocking chairs. And hopefully that'll be okay. But it's been a long time. And I'd like to do rocking chairs. So anyways, blah, blah, blah. Let's do this thing. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. It'd be cool if I could get 34. 34 in 20 minutes would be cool. But we'll see. I'm not worried about it right now. I'm just worried about getting some burpees in, getting the sweat on, raising the heart rate, all that kind of good stuff. All that kind of good burpee shit. I cussed in the first 2 minutes. Okay, here we go. One. Two. Not gonna hold up to 2 a minute. I'm no Dutch destroyer. I'm the Oregon Mayor. What the fuck am I doing? Three. Thank you.
six. Seven. Eight. Ah. Nine. Ten. Twelve. Twelve. Oh, fuck. Come on, dude. Ooh. 15. Nineteen. Back. Up. Back. Slowing down. Come on, buddy. Come on. Let's do. three. What's next? What's happening? No, 29. That was not 34. That was 30. That's up there. That's good. That's good cardio. Let's go. Got my 34. Trying to think how many burpees it is. I think it's 170. 34 times 5? 30 times 5 is 150. 4 more is 20 more. So 170. So 170 burpees. 300 and fuck. Math, huh? What a stupid time to be doing math. 270, 279, 288, 297. So 306. 306 pushes, 170 burpees. Okay. Okay. Feeling better. Let's take the heart rate now. One. 21 and 10. Okay. I'm done. I'm done using this work shirt as a whore bath. That's right, you heard me. Pits, tits, and naughty bits. Okay. Let's say okay again. Okay. Okay, burpees on a Friday. That's it, we did it. We did it. Huzzah. Huzzah. Huzzah, hope everyone's gonna have a good weekend. I actually don't have to work, so yeah. That's it. I'll shut up now. Take care, everybody. Much love. Vidimo, sir.